Yo, what's up, guys? PK Sparks here. Welcome back to another episode of Splatdown, where we go and discuss various things about Splatoon, the competitive side of it. Today, joining me, well, as you guys can see, the entire room is filled up. We're going to be talking about Mahi Mahi Resort and giving our opinion on it. However, we can't have a lot of people in here, so unfortunately, I had to pick out a few several people from the Incredibles to join my team and, of course, join me on commentary. And today, on my team, we will be having Mr. Blah Blah LP.
The least competitive one here. Don't listen to me.
Platinum Rhythm.
What's going on, everybody? It's Plat here. It's best sniper 2015 in the building.
True. And Blue Racer 7.
Best burst 2015 here and the most cockiest person of the Incredibles.
Wait, now.
Oh, right. Are you really? I'm the second worst because Blue's here and he's only good at Mario Kart.
You can't just be dropping shots at the best Inkbrush 2015.
Dude, it's okay. Team Blue Blah, let's go.
Team Blue Blah. And on the other team, we're going to be having Rick, you guys all know as Ballistic Games, The Grand Bomber, a.k.a. Brian, Miss DJ Chaya, which is Ellie, and who am I missing? Sarge. Oh, of course, Sarge. I'm also a member of Squid's Next Door. He's going to be on their team, so it's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to be playing through Turf War, Tower Control, Splat Zones, and Rainmaker. If it's necessary, we'll do a tiebreaker, but it's just going to be a pretty much a scrimmage match between us. If you guys enjoyed this video, the like button is your friend, so make sure you guys click that and help the video to exceed 500 likes. I know darn well y'all can do it, make it a reality for me, and that just may bring Splat Down back more consistently on the channel. We'll have to see. And of course, make sure you guys check out everybody's YouTube and Twitter's. Link is in the description below. What do I keep doing? I keep doing this hand motion. But in any case, we're going to hit this A button, and I'm going to have to separate everybody to team. So we got Blue on my team, Plats on my team. All right, there we go.
Looks so good to me. Seeing Blue not on the blue team.
He's on the blue team. We're red team, or we're orange team.
Different modes.
Oh, no. Blue's on our team. He's on our team.
Incredibles.
Blue's on our team. But yeah, this is the first one where it's going to be a scrimmage between all Incredibles. Oh, yeah, you guys can also follow the Incredibles Twitter account in the description below. But in any case, what weapon do I want to use for this one?
I'm just going to use all the brushes in one session.
I'm going to stick with this weapon for now just because it's really good for Turf War.
Yes, it is. I'll go. Well, wait. We need something with range, like crazy range.
I mean, if you need me to switch, I got you.
But. No, I got it. I just want to think about covering turf, but you know what? I can use a jet squelcher or a squelcher. You know, let's do a dual squelcher. Dual squelcher would be cool. So I can, let's see, I have splat bombs. Should I have bomb range up? I feel like I should have bomb range up. Yes, you bomb range up. That should be good. That would be good.
I'm torn between this and arrow spray RG.
Use arrow spray.
Cool.
There we go. Arrow spray, that comes with the ink strike.
Two ink strikes?
We do have two ink strikes. We can cover up a lot of turf.
Yeah.
So actually, three ink strikes.
You have an ink strike as well?
I forgot.
So three ink strikes and a locator. Echolocator.
They can't hide.
Ready or not, here we come. You can't hide. Oh, a splatter shot pro? Yo, I call Sarge. I think that was Sarge with the splatter shot.
I call Ellie.
Hey, wait a minute.
Calm down.
Really? Really, Platt? Really?
Some of them already know. Some of them know.
Oh, everyone knows.
Oh, wait, I'm locating! I didn't even notice I was locating until like the last second. I was just sitting there hiding. I'm like, wait a minute, he knows exactly where I'm at.
Does someone have haunt?
I don't know. What does that mean? I didn't kill anybody.
Yeah, okay. Oh, wait. I can't move! How did I get tagged?
Well, I got Bomber.
How did I get tagged?
Yo, does a disruptor disable your abilities? I wasn't getting my stuff back fast. I'm scared. I'm located. Why am I located? Why would I get? Yo, oh my god, we are actually
being handled.
Traded what?
I think we chose terrible weapons.
Shut up. We traded.
That's not PG.
Asking a question isn't PG?
What, saying shut up?
Not even good,
Rick. Anywho.
You're not even good, Rick.
I mean, he's
all right. Oh, yeah. Nice try. Whoever just had attacked.
Yeah, and I got Sarge. Oh, we're moving up now.
Got Bomber. Grab Bomber.
I'm trying to tag him. You're garbage.
Yeah, you got
water it. Level's dropping. No!
Locator going out.
Got Rick.
All right, we know where the enemy is. Attack him.
soon as I come back from the dead.
Oh, I nearly got Ellie.
Dang, I should've just dropped the splat bomb. I gotta learn how to use those. Forge Shadow Splattershot Pro.
Nice.
Wait a minute,
keep me safe. Make sure to keep those on. Make sure to keep those ink mines up, Blah.
Got Rit. Who's next?
You hear me, Blah? What the heck? Ellie.
Oh, that was Sarge.
No, oh, Ellie no, just bought no. Blue, to your right, up the ramp, Come on, Blah, win it. I'm not Blah, Blue.
Ink strike on myself!
Don't die. Wait, I did not know that's where you were.
Oh,
I immediately went squid and went through the grid.
I made a terrible mistake.
Got Sarge as well. All right, yo, we got to start covering some turf. Blue, get up high and start, like, just covering turf everywhere. Locator going out.
I got a bomber.
Somebody's in our area.
No, Bucket! Ugh. It's Rit.
Oh, take him out.
Oh, located.
Then he bubbled on me when I was behind him. Like, the second he saw some ink.
Dang it, I couldn't stop. I don't know who it was. Oh, I got caught by Sarge, though. Him in his extra range.
Got him! Double kill! Okay.
This map!
They won.
This looks close.
No, it's close. It's close.
It's pretty close.
Yes!
Yeah,
woo! Won by 8%.
The middle looks so dominated.
Okay. Yo, Brian went 0-6. Jeez. All right. So, regarding turf war for this map, what do y'all think? Personally, first of all, I don't really like the map overall. Turf war, it's not bad. Like, it's doable because the whole point is just covering turf. But I'm not a fan of, like, all the small areas you got to get to in order to really cover the turf. Like, the outside areas mean just as much as the inside. It's just like, if anybody used a really long range weapon, they'd be able to just snipe everybody and just be like, just body them.
Yeah, kind of like the Hammerhead Bridge. I personally don't think that the resort is all that bad. And on Turf War, it's definitely really balanced. Like, depending on what weapon you bring in with you, you can pretty much utilize any weapon that you bring to fit your playstyle on the resort.
I don't know. For the most part, I believe that short-range weapons are at a disadvantage, especially if you're facing a long range and they have a high perch. Like, you can't do anything to them. You just got to avoid them.
So yeah, that's where your sub-weapons really come into play, though.
Well, I'm all right with the map, the only problem I have with it, like, since you're in the middle area, you get easily exposed. So, like, there's no way you can hide. Sure, you can hide in the ink, but since, like PK said, there's small areas, there's some, like, little platforms you can jump, you can easily get exposed the moment they shoot the ink, the moment they
Yeah, everyone can cover you. The only thing you have to hide behind is, like, the few pillars that are there, but you can't hide from the side or anything, which sucks.
Yeah, it's also, judging from the performance, I don't think this map is decent for brushes, but I do see it is the best map for blasters, though.
Well, we haven't used blasters yet, so don't get ahead of yourself. What about you,
Blah? Yeah, it's all about adaptability.
Blah, did you have fun on it?
It was all right. Now, listen, I'm casual as heck, so...
No, I'm fine with that, so give us a casual point of view.
My rating is...
Give us 7. A casual
8 out of 10, not enough shine spray.
Stop that, anyway. So now we're going to try tower control.
There's no shine sprites in there. I didn't see one.
We're going to try
tower control. Sunshine.
But listen, in all seriousness, it's cool that the water drop like halfway through the game makes it fresh halfway through no matter what. So, I mean, I ran in there with an owl spray, got second place. I haven't played this game in 2.5 months, so... I think I'm all right.
2.5 months. This man coming in, getting second place. Who got first? Was it me? Oh, it was me.
Blue.
Dang it, Blue. Right, now.
I was like 80 points behind Blue or something, and you and Platt were like 200 points behind me.
All right, I'm gonna switch it up specifically for this mode.
For tower control, shields are really good. I have my suction bombs just for constant pressure.
Oh, I'm
copying Platt. Why I switched to the Splattershot Jr.
I'm copying Platt, Splattershot Jr.
That's fine.
To
everybody who may not know, for each mode, most maps go through aesthetic changes, like extra environmental blocks or something like that to make it harder or easier to get to the goal. So you're going to see a few changes in this level. The spawn point may even be different. I know it's different on Museum de Alfonsino. You start closer when it's tower control or Rainmaker.
Quick before we start, off the top of your heads, can you guys think of anything else that's got a bubble just off the top of your head? Because I was looking, I couldn't find one.
I know there's a blaster has a bubble.
Blaster has.
I think bubble. Everything has a bubble once.
Everything does have a bubble now.
I think every weapon, one of them has a bubble.
Yeah, the classic Squiffer has a bubble.
Oh God, Charger! I don't know who has a Charger. It's Rick. It's Rick. I'm mad I didn't let Rick.
Hang on, he's fine. Much.
Get him. What weapon are you using?
Oh God, yeah, I see you.
Oh, they're coming fast.
Got him.
What?
Apparently you didn't get him. Sarge. I don't see that anyone got on the screen.
Oh my goodness, look out. Sarge is coming in fast. He has a ton of swim speed. He has a ton of run speed. There we go.
He must have opening gambit. Hey, don't matter. Okay.
That's Sarge.
See Red, though.
All right, well, next time y'all see, get out of here. Oh, God.
Ellie coming up to your right.
Oh, come on.
All right, I traded with her. I traded with Ellie. Yeah, we got the lead.
Oh, no.
Everybody. All right, just hold. Just take the middle. Take the middle back. We have the lead, so they have to fight back. Just hold the middle. Yeah, hold the middle. Don't let them get the tower.
It is pouring down hard today. Anyway.
It is pouring. Oh, they on the tower. How did they? I just said don't let them get on the tower.
I just respawned, so I'm going back for it.
Dude, we were all dead. We were literally all spawned.
Double kill.
Ellie. Ellie's in our area.
No, I can't move. Ugh.
They took the tower.
I need my bubble. All right. Come on. He sniped me when I got my bubble.
Oh, we're located. Be careful.
Well, I'm not. Also, Ritz tagged because I have Haunt on, so can someone avenge me?
And we just lost the lead. Oh, shoot.
It's okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Ellie with that darn dynamo roller. Oh, actually, I got caught by Sarge.
I got caught by Sarge, too.
No, see, that's okay.
Oh,
I can't.
Shoot. We got to catch him.
Bro, why'd you roll off? Oh, no, I got him. I just got three. Okay, they're all dead. I just got two with the splat bomb.
Let me go to the tower.
I gotta rack.
Alright, yo, up. Blue, cover everything you can.
Wait for me.
We don't have time to wait.
I need my bubbler or else.
I got a bubble ready.
Do it.
Thank you. Oh no.
Oh, I got pushed off. I'll take it.
No. We're all off.
There we go. Pressure on Ellie. Okay. Yo. Are you all off?
I'm back on it.
I'm coming for you. Oh, never mind. You left me.
What's up, babe? What's up, man? What's up, Sarge? Get blue!
Wait a minute. Okay, we're good. Are we good?
I'm just launching.
I need this bubble.
Oh my God,
I don't have a bubble yet.
I'm coming to the tower. I'm coming to the tower.
PK, it's not safe.
Well, I'm going to it.
Oh, shoot. I walked right.
Come on, get it. Got the bubble?
No, I got pushed off.
No!
I can't be seen.
I walked backwards while shooting up, walked right in the water.
Yeah, get off! Aw. Oh, come on, we can bring it back!
I shouldn't have challenged that was my fault. Like, that was my fault.
I'm gonna cover.
Alright, they're in our area, they're pushing it.
Wait, they're in who?
They're in our area, they're pushing.
Okay, I'm going back then.
A roller! Oh my God!
Was it Dynamo?
Yes, so much range.
Yeah, it's Ellie.
I know it's Ellie.
No. We did it. It was Bomber.
Die!
I'm trying to hold him back. I'm like throwing suction bombs up the behind. Out the wazoo.
Took the tower.
Ellie's here.
I got her.
Haunting ink mine.
Red sniper.
No, she got me.
I got her.
Thank you.
Where is she?
I got her.
She's gone.
Just cover.
Yeah, I'm. Oh God.
Where? Okay.
Ink strike going out.
Look out, Ellie's coming.
Someone claim it.
I can't.
Wait, where's the tower?
I'm on it.
I'm going for it.
All right, yo, you got somebody intruder on the back. Intruder from the back. I traded. Yo, he's still there. It's Sarge.
No!
There we go.
That's Sarge. I got him. I got him.
Get the tower. They're on the tower.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, I'm going back for it.
We have 30 seconds. We need to claim this and hold it.
I'm on it.
No, we have Ellie.
I see her.
Come on. Look at that bomb below. Down below.
I'm going after Ellie.
Who's chasing me? Oh, thank you, Bob.
Oh, shoot. Come on, get up.
Get up. on the thing! Okay, got it. I got Sarge.
It's on top of the grid and I couldn't squid.
I got bounced.
Oh no! I didn't know where it was at! Dang it! I didn't know where it was at! That's my fault. Oh, I couldn't see the tower. Oh.
I was almost there.
So close. If I would have paid attention a little bit more.
That was pretty cool.
That was a great game. That was a great game.
It was good. Like I was cleaning house around the end, but I got pushed off at the very last moment, and that's kind of what did us in.
I went 8. Wait, who just went 1-7?
Hi.
Blah.
God dang it, blah. All right, so we got to talk about, you know, tower control of Mahi Mahi Resort. Myself, I like the map for it. Like, I feel like it could be better, but honestly, with the whole thing on a pedestal in the middle, I feel like the extra additions just made that area more closed in, and you have to fight in order to get the tower to the other side. So while I don't like the map overall, I mean, because you guys saw in the beginning how he sniped me all the way from afar, and I couldn't do anything about it. I mean, that's one of the most annoying things about that, is that snipers are rewarded so well in Mahi Mahi Resort and puts a lot of other weapons at a disadvantage. Like, if I was still a roller, I would have been caught. I mean, granted, it's also one of those things where it's like, you know, rock beats paper. I understand that, but...
Right, right.
But still, it's just like one of those things where I just feel like long-range weapons having a huge advantage on this map. But with that said, I don't think tower control is terrible on Mahi Mahi Resort.
It's not terrible. My only problem with tower control on the resort is that it's so easy to lose the tower when you're, like, scrimmaging around, like, trying to get people off your back, trying to set up for your other teammates to get in. And at that point, it's just so easy to lose sight of the tower, so.
Personally, I never lost sight of the tower. My problem was that I kept either backing into water when I was getting shot at and I had nowhere to run because the tower was right there. Yeah. And then I kept falling through the grid at the last 10 seconds because I was trying to wall climb. And it's like, oh, did you mean to fall through? No, game!
Oh, so you were having a hard time saying that it was too confined.
I mean, it was... You could basically reach the tower from any point. Like, you could see it at any point if you know where it generally is. But you kind of have to check the guide at the top and say, oh, it's like 25% of the way. I know where it is now. Like...
Right, so just knowing the distance of
knowing the distance lets you know, because it kind of zigzags back and forth. By the way, sweat zones, let's see. I do like the fact that it zigzagged back and forth, and it kind of gave you more time to fight in that spot rather than, like, chase it down and just get sniped to infinity.
Right.
So what do you think, Blue?
The only gripe I have is the pathway, because most of the, like, the way the map's routed, the tower is mostly at the top, so you're forced to try and use the, because there's only a few.
Wait, I'm letting you know now. I'm dropping one down right now. A sprinkler, Blue. Okay.
Okay.
All right.
So this is where my sniper, like, really shines here.
First time with this weapon. Forgive me if I suck.
So it's a distant weapon.
All right.
What the heck? Oh, that was an enemy splat.
I didn't. Oh, what?
Enemy stuff. Get him, Blue. Get him, Blue. Get him, Blue. Get him, Blue. Get him, Blue.
I can't.
How did that just happen?
Lightning strike. Eat this. Look out. We got Grand Bomber.
How does she jump so high in the air?
Okay, I got her.
No, that's besides the point. Like, is that just like a characteristic? Who the heck is in our area?
Grand Bomber.
Okay, we have a problem.
Wow. Yeah, we do have a problem. Like, Brian's in that area covering up. We're gonna lose.
Uh-huh. I don't know how I didn't touch him at all right there.
Is that Blue again with the ink strike?
All right, if y'all can try to take control, I'll take care of Bomber.
I'm trying.
Got him.
Dang it, he got me. All right, we're going to lose.
Mistake!
Or is that double ink strike? Maybe we won't lose. Hold up.
Hey! Oh, wait, no. I thought we took control.
Take control. Fight.
Ah, stupid.
Oh, come on!
How?
How did Sarge see me?
Wait!
How did Sarge see me?
Oh, wait, it's an ink strike! They had I thought I had an ink zooka and I had an ink strike. Oh, my God.
Wow, I thought we were going to take it back at the last second.
Well, that was a blowout.
Speaking of back, can we add the salty run back real quick?
But no. We definitely can't. We gotta move forward. But this is what I was going to say about this, is that I don't like splat zones on Mahi Mahi Resort because of how long it takes you to get down there. And then if you lose it, they're already moving into your area. You have to fight through them, then fight for the area that you already have, that they already have covered in their own ink. It's just like getting down to the splat zones is so tedious that you can't fight back in time. And then they're already cutting off most of your options. And then the best option is going to be the one where it takes so much time to get over there. I don't know. I just don't like my splat zones on Mahi Mahi Resort. I learned that.
I completely disagree. I don't dislike splat zones on Mahi Mahi Resort. I dislike splat zones on Splatoon.
Well, me personally, like, it's all right, like, but the only problem I have with splat zones by Mosul is that, like I said before in Turf War, you're massively exposed because have you seen how wide it is? You have nowhere to hide. And not only that, if you can see what I'm doing, I'm trying to go around the back of the map so I can flank them from behind.
Yeah, I saw you try that.
Yeah, but the moment I get there, they immediately saw me. Like, Sarge immediately saw me coming,
there's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to flank, there's no way to, like, catch anyone off guard, because, like you said, everything is so exposed.
Yeah, I don't like playing on exposed maps, and my resort is one of them.
On a slightly more serious note, based on what you guys are saying, yeah, that's why the Inkzooka was bae.
Oh, yeah, Inkzooka just catches you.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Honestly though, the map Splat Zone isn't bad on the resort. It's just because honestly, it's hard to me to properly evaluate how that went just because it ended so quickly. And Splat Zones on Mahi Mahi usually doesn't end that quickly.
For me, it does.
They kind of gave us the work. So
for me, it does. It's just one of those maps where I'm just like, yeah, I don't like. Oh wait, I just realized we're doing Rainmaker and I'm picking the End Zapper. Hold up, pause.
Yeah, I'm going Octobrush.
I got us.
I'm looking for the Octobrush.
I got clearance for shields. Shield because buckets and.
I'm doing my cracking. I'm at my
and, and I can on. Disrupt anybody that has their hands on the Rainmaker.
Well, I am using every brush in for the session.
Octo brush. All right, so we're now 2-1, I believe. We won the first two, right?
No, we won the first one. We lost the next.
Oh yeah, we lost tower control, so we gotta win this one. We want to take it to game 5.
Yeah, other members of the Incredibles are giving us work.
But that's how it is. No, I wouldn't say they gave us the work on the last one. Tower control.
I mean, I mean, that's how it is. We learn from each other.
Like, dude, when it comes to friggin' Turf War, I'm a super splat god. Splat, go to the left. Look at.
Yeah, I was gonna go left.
All right. Oh, we have double volers? I don't know. I feel like this.
Ah! Okay. He slowed me down.
Come on.
We're good?
Dang it! I thought I had to jump on him.
I think Rainmaker is the best map, best mode for speed perks.
I don't think you get speed perks.
We're
located. This is not good.
Where's the shield? Inkzooka is bae on this course. Oh, Rainmaker.
We're in trouble. We're in trouble. We're located. Oh, whoa! Look at this. That's disgusting.
What?
I can easily explain why this map is bad on Rainmaker.
That if you get Rainmaker, terrible. You win?
No, it's not even that. It's... Okay, I don't know if you guys noticed it, but have you noticed that it's really hard to get around
on this
version of the map?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
It's so hard to get around. Like, I think they cut off some of the ways that you can go in this particular part of the map.
We have to try that one again. I'm going to tell them that right now. We have to try that one again. That one was actually, like, a disgusting blowout.
They're ready. Written Sarge, they're all ready.
it's like they know we want it. But honestly, real talk. I think they cut off some of the sections in this particular mode of Mahi Mahi Resort. Because when I saw them get their hands on the Rainmaker, I saw that they were heading to the thing, so I tried to run back. But there was nowhere for me to jump. I literally had to go all the way around and take the long way. And by the time the water level was raised, they were already there.
The water level raised?
Yeah. Or it lowered or something. But by the time the platforms and stuff raised, that's what I meant to say.
We'll I didn't even happens. Notice it got to that point.
Well, yeah, that's why I stopped, because I couldn't make the high jump to get across quickly enough.
Wait, who's so
taking
Dynamo?
I'm taking left side.
I'm going to the front, like always though.
I'll do that too.
I've been going right side every time.
I'll take the high road.
No, I go to right road because I'm a roller. Like, it's the best way for me.
I'm gonna try sneak up from behind.
Again!
Are you serious? At least I got Brian.
Yeah, actually, you know what? I'm gonna. If no one.
I think the bubble shield popped. Yeah.
Yeah, they got. Okay, I'm gonna stay behind so I don't have to worry about.
Of course, Rainmaker.
The hard problem here is not letting them advance.
Dude, this is such a small map.
I got him. Okay. I disrupted Rit, so.
Wow. Like, look, even one of the main areas where you can try to get around, they literally cut it off.
Take that, Ellie.
Yeah.
Exactly.
That you see what I'm getting at there. Okay, they lost it.
Like, so take much that, of this map, they just cut off for no reason.
Oh no, PK.
Nah, I got body. It's all good.
No! No! I lost someone.
Is that Blah pushing you? Ooh.
Ah,
lost.
Come on. They,
wait, the water, did the water level change? Wait, what?
It didn't change yet.
I was just confused.
Got Rit. Taking it.
Ha, got Ellie back.
I'm coming.
I'm grinding for my Kraken.
I'm tagged.
We're all tagged.
Run.
Oh, no. Okay, someone had the right idea. Someone disrupted me while I had the Rainmaker, thus slowing me down.
Even more than y'all would slow down.
That's why I think disruptors are so good for Rainmaker.
Oh wait, the outside is actually I didn't realize it. Wow.
Okay, there. Oh, they brought it back to the middle. That's okay. Okay, problem.
Ink Strike can come in middle.
Okay, I got somebody. Ah! Okay. Are we good?
I'm good. No, I'm in trouble.
Guys.
I almost got pushed off.
Jumping.
Jump man.
Come on, guys. Come on. No! Got it.
Oh, guys, it's such a bomb. Just want to push it. Dang it! So close!
All right, we got to push. We got to come from opposite sides.
They're pushing.
Okay, I will just say real quick, this game is already going a lot better than the last one.
No, it is.
Yo, Grandpa, you're not sneaking up behind me.
All right, he's trying to shoot me from behind this wall.
Thank you, PK. Ellie got me, and then PK avenged me.
Take all that, man.
Yeah, I think my
they're a point ahead.
Yo, I'm about to get body.
Just need to make a small push. That's all we need to do.
Push it. Come on. No, we need a long push.
No. Okay.
How did I miss?
I traded with Ellie. I got Ellie and Sarge. We have one person alive.
He's got it.
Stop!
Platt, charge it. Yo, defense.
Got it. No, I don't, Ellie!
Thanks, Ellie. Oh, God! Dang it, freaking Brian at the last second.
At least I got the ink strike off.
Hey, you got Brian with the ink strike. Good job.
Seriously, I got that like last second.
Thank you.
Jumping to blue. Come on, there's 1 point ahead with a minute left.
Okay, so Sarge got me, but someone got him.
Wait, who got
him? Push it.
I can't.
Gotta go around. Oh, guys, that.
I'm coming.
Suction bomb.
Yeah, you gotta go out the middle.
Yeah, you have to go around. I mean, I guess you can go the other way, but it's so convoluted. Just be careful. Yo, above you.
Above you?
Oh my god.
Wow, that bubbles do so allow so much.
Dude, Rit is hogging this outside. I can't get in there.
It's over. They're pushing it. I mean, we got left.
Oh no!
I got Brian.
I got Sarge.
Who's got tags?
Platt, watch your left.
No, I see him. No, you don't. No, get off! I got her. Rit. Okay, Rit.
Wow. Brian was up there with the disruptor. It's over.
Oh come on!
It's over.
And GG.
Oh man, I'm so mad. If I didn't get splatted, then we could have took the lead.
Alright, the problem I have with Rainmaker and my Mosokers, you are forced to go around the back. Because here's the thing.
I wouldn't say you're forced, but it is the fastest way. Otherwise, you're going to sit there and keep jumping.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, Like, you know how, like, the platforms won't rise? It's because, like, in Rainmaker, if you get at least below 40 distance, the platforms rise.
Like, is that how it works?
Yeah, that's how it works.
That's dumb.
Like, yeah, I don't know what happens, though. There are two different ways to go on either side, but they meet the same point. So literally, you could just sit there and wait. That's why the score was exactly where it was, and it was tied each side. We caught them when they only had one more way to go. It's that's a straight shot.
I mean, like, the left side is the safe route, but the right side, however, is the risky route because you have to make those jumps.
I don't know. Yeah. I mean, yeah, you're definitely right about that. I mean, the left side, I don't know. I just don't like the map. Honestly, overall, I think that the map could be better. And if anytime I see it on ranked, I'm not playing it. I won't ever choose it. If I ever play competitively, you won't see me counterpick to it. I think that there are better maps than Mahi Mahi Resort. And this map is definitely, like, excuse me, definitely bottom five, personally. I just think that, not only is it too exposed, but on Rainmaker, oh my God, playing on Rainmaker was so annoying. Like, we kept trying to go over to the right when we were right there, but we had to backtrack or else go all the way. Like, you have two paths. And like you said, either the risky path, where you're constantly jumping in the air, or the left path, where it's wide open, but then you have, it's, I don't know. I don't like it.
I like Turf War, though.
Yeah, Turf War on it is fine. Turf War on it is fine. Tower Control is fine. Splat Zones is horrible. Rainmaker is horrible.
You realize that this was, like, the best, like, roller coaster ride. We just sit there and we crank our way all the way to the top and then we dive and it's just loop-de-loops with no ups.
Yeah, that's how it was. Yeah. But this half of the Incredibles lose 3-1 or 4-1 if you want to be that specific. But that's our view of Mahi Mahi Resort. Let us know what you think in the comments.
I have one more comparison.
What?
It was a very unhappy Splash Mountain.
Let us know in the comment section below what you thought of the video. If you guys enjoy, not the video, well, yeah, of course the video, but the map as well. If you enjoy the map, let us know. What do you think about them on each specific mode? Do you dislike it on a mode? Tell us why. Maybe we can look at it from a different perspective. Thank you to Blah, Blue, and Platt for joining me in the video. Links to their YouTube and Twitter are in the description below, as well as the Incredibles Twitter. So make sure you guys go show your love to them. And shout out to the second half for the Incredibles for coming through for the scrimmage. It was a lot of fun. Too bad my half got bodied, but it is what it is. Splat Zones and I'm sorry, not Splat Zones. Tower Control and Turf War, yay. Splat Zones and Rainmaker, nay.
That's the point of all this. That's what we do. We learn our way through the environment, and we learn from each other. That's how we get better.
This man repeats this every single live stream. He says that every single video. We learn from each other. I love it.
We learn from each other, and we get better. That's what we do.
Man, you're a scrub. Thank y'all so much for watching. Stay hot, guys, and we'll see y'all next time.